Thank you. You know, I'm terrible, I'm horrible. You know, Thank you. Thank you. And the reality is that many of the Israelites are not feared because they fear punishment for their sins. Yes, we are so glad that we are getting 50 million places to go by and grow up and get to perfect. That's why we pray that we do the ministry. But that's not what God is set up. He said, we are giving you pastors, apostles, shepherds, teachers, so that you can be a person in the ministry. I'm a one person. when you look at it and see it here, and you realize what I want the world was coming to rest, what I wanted it to come to rest, because it's not connected in terms of what it's supposed to be, it can't do. And the rest of the body was invaded, it was limited. You, if you have a gift, if you're hoarding it, denying it, if you're limiting your use of it, you're the dislocated shoulder. The rest of us, we need the arm to break ourselves back up, but we can't do it. For the kingdom of God, and it grows and displays the glory of God when all of the church is doing the ministry. And all God is present to us in separate societies. He's instructing to equip the church. Come alongside us and maybe find others who are sicker, who have been strong, so we can help them. Know that that's the strength. Why? So that they can feel the best. No, get back in the pain. We need you, and we're going to take the chance for you. We know we can do whatever we want to do in this church. We can have this pastor, this church, this church will grow. And we want to thank you. But if we want that church to grow, Jesus Christ is what we're striving for. It isn't what you are turning picture of Christ physically rising from the what
praise that the Lord called you to be as a gift for this church. I think it's true. You can call me to be a gift for that formal activity that is a disciple of somebody who is a Savior. When you pray for the health and the purity of the church, it's just not that time to stop praying. Because it's strange. Because I know that you're actively praying for the health and the purity of the church, you're going to get to keep praying to the death of the church. Grace, the roles and responsibilities, and the gifts that God has given you to be capable of doing it, because when we do, this church will grow in some awesome way. And so we'll be thankful that God will give you the gifts. I'm not going to do that. I know that some of you have been prepared to do it with these other people. Thank you.